Hello, Kai.
Hello, teacher.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. Kai, what is your name?
My name is Kai.
Where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
How many people in your family?
In the family, four people.
Okay. What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sport is football.
Great. And how do you keep fit?
I play basketball.
Thank you. Right. Can you tell me the differences in picture one and picture two?
In picture one, the boy on the bike, but in picture two, the boy.
Is next to the bike.
Is next to the bike. In picture one, trees have leaves, but in picture two, trees not leaves.
Yeah, good.
In picture one, the swim in the lake, but in picture two, the boy fishing in the lake. In picture one, I have two dogs, but in picture two, one dog is big, one dog is small, but in picture two, have two dogs, one dog is big, one dog is big.
Good, thank you. Kai, which picture is the odd one out in line one? So which picture is the odd one out?
It's picture two, but picture one, three, and four is placed, but picture two is clown.
Good. And line two?
In picture is picture one, but picture two, three, and four is school.
Right. And Kai, in line three?
In picture is picture two, but in picture one, three, and four is animal.
Okay. And in line four?
Is picture four, but picture one, two, and three is cake, but picture four is water.
Good. Talk about your weekend, last weekend, Kai.
On Sunday, at morning, I get up at 6 o'clock. I have breakfast at 6:30. I go to the cinema at 7:00. At lunch, I have lunch at 12:00. I sleep at noon at 10:30. At afternoon, I get up at 3:00. I go to show like I have dinner at 6:00. I go to I watch TV at 7:00. I go to bed at 10:00 on Sunday. In the morning, I get up at 6:00. I brush my teeth at 6:30. I have breakfast at 7:00. I go to park at 8:00. At noon, I have lunch at 12:00. I go to bed at 12:30. At afternoon, I get up at 3:00. I go to park at 5:00. I have dinner at 6:30. I watch TV at 7:30. I go to bed at 10:30.
Good job, Kai. Thank you so much. Say goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, teacher.